And we are back with another wandering, or that's what I would like to call it. So my goal is simple today. I just want to explore a bit this entire area, see what I can find, and maybe we'll go a lot further.
Go to the misshapen tree of Umbra. In that forsaken place, blood must spill.
Anyway, let's go here. Turtle. Something died and I like it. I'm trying to kill you, doggo! It is the spot. Let's do it. Hi. Yep, that's so. Okay, we know whose time it is. Rollo! Omen Slayer Rollo. Thank you for your fire arrows. Don't mess with the Rollo. Pika pika ta 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 ta. Smithing stones, oh smithing stones, where were you, oh smithing stone? Interesting. Go here last. Thank you. Getting all that loot. Nothing here is broken. Serpent flew. Totally worth it, as Telly would say, when I played Mass Effect and I romanced her. She always said, totally worth it. What song do I think of when I think of Tally? Hips Don't Lie. Because those Quarian hips never lie. Ooh. What's that do there? Noise. Is there a way back up here? That's my question. So that I know. Oh yeah. Oh, he can't get up here. They're literally stoop kid. They can't get off their stoop. Oh wait, I've already been here. Yeah. But not here, I bet. Yep, not here. Do I have? Arrow soaring sting. Talisman. So I did that. I'm happy. I finally satisfied my curiosity. Now I need to find a way to get to that point. So let's see. Oh, horse. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick, because it tastes just like raisins. Yeah, I've already been here. Yep, I've already been here. Holy shit, the building looks awesome. How do I get down here? That place doesn't look happy. Holy shit! And stone column. How do I get there? Is there a secret passage? Call me Big Daddy Booty Warrior. A second. Strange. Oh wait, that's because it goes up there. Yeah, that's different. There. How do I get into that side then? Oh well. That's for later to figure out. I did it. I've been there, but I've not been there yet. How do... Damn. Carry in sorcery stuff. Now here. What now? The goal is to go on here. That's the goal. So how do we do that, my children? How do we do that? Ah, here we go. Of course. Is it important? That's my question now. Do I need it? Oh, hi. Bye. That was a mistake. Okay, how do we get on there? I wonder where this go actually also. Later. This one doesn't work. So the trick is to get on this one. Well, how do we do that? My mistake. Holy sizzle fizzle. Oh wait, maybe I can get to the other side. Let's try the difficult way, guys. Oh, turtle. Oh, almost fell. Starlight shorts. Ooh. Okay, now the other curiosity. Where will that teleport me? I bet something ugly. I bet it will teleport me somewhere that I don't like. Ancient ruins of Rau? Why is there a summon sign here? Okay, this place looks awesome. Based, nice place. Holy shit, the guy has wings? Wait, so... So I can only summon Rollo because... He was here? He's dead. Pretty good. What is this? I don't understand the spot. There's nothing here. There was only that one guy. Am I missing something? Am I missing something here? Let's see. Nothing here. So what now? Time for coffin. Oh my God. Oh. Behold, beautiful. Time for jumping. Yeah, but if I jump here, I die. And there's no bottom here. Like, literally, there is no bottom. Maybe I need to come back here later? Because it looks like there is something there, but at the same time there is nothing there. Yeah. See? There is nothing there. Let's get my souls back. My runes, I mean. Oh, why am I talking Dark Souls terms? Maybe I need to talk to the old woman. Yeah, ancient runes of Roa. And he returns. The Fine Bird Warrior Gauntlet.
Cool.
And then he disappeared again. Fort Ripperment. Oh, that's that one place that I saw.
Oh. Go to the misshape in that forsaken.
There's the old woman again, that's here, eh? Sir Amber? Oh yeah. Oh, scorpion stew.
Shouldst thou be by hunger's pangs, thou art sure to feel.
She's a kind of woman. Once you get to know her, I think. Great Ruin, Millennia's Great Ruin, Many Ruin of Dead Prince. Master Luxant. Equipment, maybe?
Dance and cavort. Cleanse all the cruelty, woe, and those who plague the tower.
Hansus okay. Oh, for a moment there I thought it was some kind of key to a different area. Huh. Something new. Let's see. At least he had something more to say.
In that forsaken place.
Oh, I can give it to him? Okay.
What's this? Do you think me in need of arms? But this dish? She's fair of the tower. And I remember fondly this kin-clad scent. Brings back memories I'd all but forgot. This, by my troth, is but a dismal copy. Indeed, I think it rather plain to see. Things once broken can never be the same.
Man, this guy's an emo.
Look, take this for your troubles, won't you? I desire not to be in your debt.
Furnace wizards.
Go to the misshapen in that force.
Okay.
We are all it is what but wondering about true enough long ago. A cleanse is no wonder that aside, and in this regard, they were never saying they just happened to, but it's still a wreck.
Okay, now enough. So let's see. Black Knight Greaves. Thank you for your boots. Scabbatry Fragment. Okay, Rollo, go ahead. Do your job, bro. Let's go further. Hello? Let's go, buddy. Good job, brother. The place looks weird. Rahu based. Time to touch some grass. And of course, guys, as based as I am, I have touched some grass. Keep in mind, kids, you always have to touch grass. Hi. Oh. Damn it. Nice. Gonna sit here. And we can say that the grass is touched. Scapadooba. Interesting. Hi. What is that? Oh wait, it's the same type of attack that Mo did. Yep. Holy shit, they're fighting each other here. There's a war going on here. Professor Redface knows how to hit hard. Oh my god. Luckily I touched grass. So I know where it is. Look at the hot grass tonight. I touch grass and everyone is jealous of me, cause I touch grass. I wanna be the very best. No one ever was. Doo doo doo. chipmunkies. It's you and me. Oh fuck. Holy shit. Oh. Fuck my knife. And it touched the grass. Holy fuck! Okay, that's for next time then. Now I'm curious, what is there? Oh wait, I have to do it like this. Fuck. I wonder where that is. In that picture. I'm curious about that. Oh yeah. There it is. Holy shit. Okay. Nothing different, it is just more shit. So once we know that we are dealing with shit, we don't have to deal with shit anymore. Hi. Newsflash, those specs, I'm gonna pass. Oh cool. Nice. Oh nice, 4-toed foul foot. Yummy. A lot of this stuff is interesting. But before you know it, I get lost again. So many things to explore. I love it. Ooh. Is this another jar city with jars? Oh, hi. Nice. More runes. Flesh of my body? I think I'm gonna stop here, guys, because it's nothing but exploring right now, eh? Nice. Nice. Oh, now I need 3. Guess you try it? Wait. Is that a hint? Did it? Well, what will happen if I do that? It does nothing, right? Oh, it does. Wait, is that martial arts? Do this, I bet. Rally for Dane Head, cool. Okay, we're gonna sit here. Can I level up something? Yes or no? Nope. I can't. Okay guys, we're gonna stop here and we will go further the next time. So yeah. Bye!